Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
This is something else. My last gig was with a media tycoon based in Mexico City. Looks like that.
Thank you.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Push me again and see what happens.
Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but hey, a guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today.
Hey, could you get me a snack?
No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella. Still got it.
Move on to the kitchen, sir.
Oh, God, this is so unpleasant. Don't faint. Just get it through. Get it out.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis' bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
Please don't. Oh!
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early?
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood. That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this. Under the right circumstances, we... The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he's becoming a liability. A threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So... Now you know. Now my bosses, they say you are a distraction and they want me to break it off. So I don't know. I feel so God! The champagne! Roberto! How could you?
Target down. Next up, Silvio Caruso.
this?
What the?
Sir, I've got you in my...
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
There was a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's working.
Let's just hope the escape glitters out.
Rocco! Get down here this minute! You can't be late for your first day!
See you at the driving range.
Hi, Roberto.
This field lab. We made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Okay, so walk me through this.
Right. Well, this is
but the good work, sir.
We're in a critical state.
Formula Q72. Careful now. It's stable. Good.
Not good, not good, not good, not good, not good!
Come on. Crap!
Warning, dangerous compound.
Everything is stable. You're good.
Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
The security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
And we're even.